Right now, a fourth grader is being charged after a gun was found inside that student's backpack. Greenville County deputies say they were called to Cherrydale Elementary School around 10 this morning. They say a student was overheard by another student talking about having a gun. That was immediately reported to a teacher who then alerted the school administration. Deputies say not only was a gun found, but also an unattached magazine and ammunition. We're told the student is being charged with possession of a weapon on school property.